What's up, guys? Daquan Cush here with some more Jaguars Connected Franchise. And we did win last episode, so we are in the playoffs. But for some reason, I was really drunk. And I was actually really drunk, but I don't know what I was thinking. I thought that if you get first place in your division, no matter what, you don't have to play in the wild card. I don't know what was going through my mind, but that is obviously not true. So don't know what I was thinking. I don't even know what's happening. But I haven't looked at the wild card yet. I mean, I know we're playing, but I haven't looked at who else made the playoffs because I want to know. I want to see it's gonna be a surprise for me. So you had a little quick look at the standings. Texans did end up losing their game. I think they did. Let me make sure. Yeah, they lost. So I don't even know if they're in the playoffs. I'm assuming they're not because we're playing the Raiders. So I'm assuming that they're not in the playoffs, but I'm not sure. And sorry this episode's kind of going up kind of late. I just downloaded a fat download. I'm pretty sure you guys have it too. The 3 GB update or whatever. And then after that, when you load up Madden, they make you download another thing. Like, I don't know what it was all for. I'm too lazy to look it up. I'll probably look it up later tonight. But yeah, so I don't know. Maybe they fixed the field goal glitch that always happens to me. I pray to God they did because it happened to me every 5 seconds. Every kick was that. It was so stupid. Okay, I'm pretty sure. All right, hold on a second. I thought all I had to do was just click on that to show you the playoff tree, but I'm guessing we'll have to go do it the old-fashioned way here. Go team row. Okay. Well, this is a terrible intro. I'm truly sorry that I'm just fucking everything up at the moment. But how long did the download take you guys? Because it took me, God, what am I doing? It took me a long time. I started downloading probably an hour and a half ago, maybe 2 hours ago. I don't even know. It was terrible. But here's how the wild card games are looking: the Lions versus the Eagles, the Patriots are made wild card. What in the hell? Versus the Ravens and the 49ers versus the Packers. Are they going to show us who made the? Yeah, they're not going to show who got first round bye. I know Denver and I think I don't think the Chargers did. I know Denver got a first round bye. I'm not sure who the other one was, but we're at home against the Raiders. This should be a winnable game. Don't tell me. I mean, I have no clue who's on the Raiders. I didn't even know they were doing good until the end of this season. The Jaguars have never won a Super Bowl. Can we make a Super Bowl run? I'm not sure. I'm really hyped for this game. First game in the playoffs in this series. Let's go out here and get a W. We're getting ball first, huh? All right, that's fine with me. Marquette King, he's a god. He has a boot. He has a leg. Raiders got a really good kicker and a punter, so it's going to be tough. You know, they're going to be pinning me deep on punts and stuff. Might not be able to return that much. Oh, that was actually a bad kick. Okay, come on, Darren. Let me see what you got here. Let me see what you got, Darren. Okay. Go, baby, go. Go. Okay, there we go. After that beautiful kick return, I have to, you know, do something with it. I can't just, you know, fail right here. So we got to put up points. Right there to Chaney. Oh, I thought that was going to be overthrown. Thank God it wasn't, though. I pressed A too many times, so what play are we running? This play? I'll keep it, but damn, I wanted to go out of the shotgun, but oh, shit, on my face. Oh, my God! Wow! Okay, that was very, very lucky there. Wow, I thought that was going to be a pick six. Thank God he missed that. Jesus. Come on, I came all the way down the field to get 7 points. Looks like they're blitzing right here, and Chain's about to be wide open. Right there, hit him. Oh my God! Pretty sure that was Justin that just decided to drop that. I'm going to take my points. We're going to take our three here. Just take my 3 points. Josh Scobie, there we go. Alright guys, well either the Raiders had an easy schedule, or their defense carried him. Because they got, I think that's Braylon Edwards on the left over there, and they don't even have Derek Carr quarterback. So, I don't know. I honestly don't even know how they got in the playoffs. McGloin, I'm pretty sure that's the guy off of the Bucks. And that looks like Jason Garrett. So, I don't know what Oakland's doing here, but I don't know how they made the playoffs, but that was good defense by us. Alright, 3rd and 2. We're going to keep it on the ground here. Darren Sproles, 2 yards. Come on, baby. Please. Oh my God! Damn, I thought we were going to be able to get a good push. Maybe I should have... Even if I bounced outside, they probably would have still got to me. God damn it. Come on, Anger. Give me something good. We have the wind with us. Oh, can we pin him deep? Oh, perfect power. Did I time it right? Oh, baby. Please. Oh, it's not going to go out the one. It's going to go inside. No way. 1 yard line. Oh, my God. Let's go, Anger. I need a safety. All right. Even if we don't get a safety in here, if we hold them to a fourth down, we'll get beautiful field position. So this is good. We just got to play good D. It's looking like we're sending heat, but we're not blitzing at all. Just get off the block, make the tackle. Oh, fucking A. God damn it. I don't think they're going to get this playoff. Are they going to get the playoff? I don't think they are. Oh my god, they didn't get it off. I was not expecting that. Oh, good D. Was that Jabal? Oh, Cyprien. Cyprien's been everywhere. Him and Jabal have been all over this game so far. Alright, 3rd and 8. It's a big play. We need this first down. Someone better get open on these slants. We got like a million slants over here. Someone better get open. Right there. Yes, Justin. Thank you. Alright, we really need this first down. I really hope it's man, and Chaney will probably get an easy first down if it's man coverage. Please be man. Yes. Get it out. Oh my god, Chaney was gonna be open. Damn, couldn't get the ball out. The Raiders defense must be why they're in the playoffs. That's basically why we're in the playoffs. Our offense isn't the greatest, but our defense just goes ham. We need a good bounce here on this punt. Give me something. Give me a good bounce. Come on. Oh, damn. Oh, Jesus, that was a little weird. Come on, D. Another 3-and-out. I don't even think they got a first. Actually, no, they got a first down. I lied. I think they got maybe one or two, maybe one first down this whole game. Watch that guy. Oh, just wrap him up. Good tackle. All right, we've been doing plenty of running, so we're going to see if we can catch him off guard here. Can we catch him off guard? He's open. Just hit him. There you go, Derek. God, the blocking is insane this drive. We're doing so good. Our O-line's doing amazing. Good blocking, Justin. Oh, Shaden, get around him. Good pickup. Let's go. All right, 3rd and 6. I'm going to the left side. Left side's been working really well. Luke's been doing really well. Luke and James. Both of them have been having a pretty good day blocking. Oh, this looks like a touchdown. Yeah, it's too easy. Too easy. Beautiful play call. Let's go. That's a great drive. Every time a notification pops up on one of my videos, it makes me so rattled, but I wonder how much time we took off. It probably will say here in a second. How much time? 4 minutes, 25 seconds, 11 plays, 87 yards. That was a great drive. Alright, we should be able to get the ball back here. Their offense has done nothing the whole first half. My defense is just shutting them down. 3rd and 15. They should not get this. Yeah, they're just going to run it. Let's just wrap up, make a tackle. Just wrap up. Let's go. We're getting more points on the board. All right. We're doing really well this drive, so I'm going to try something a little weird here. Let's definitely not do that. Let's definitely try something here. Oh, Blake. God damn it. Marquise. I don't know. God damn it. I thought Blake had a god arm. He's a decent arm, but I was hoping he'd be able to reach the end somewhat close to the end zone because Marquise was taken off. Marquise was about to go to the end zone, but did not lead him whatsoever. God, that was probably bad. Probably shouldn't have made that pass. That's my fault. All right, please, 3rd and 6. Defense, please, please, please make a play. I'm going to use her, Brandon. Watch the running back. Oh, that's mine, that's mine. Give me that. Damn, I should have had that. I'm pretty sure he had 2 feet in, but oh well. Alright, is Chaney in? Please, Chaney be in. Alright, come on, Chaney, get open. Come across this middle and get wide open, please. Oh my god. I mean, what the fuck? I know, I mean, Chaney was covered, but still, that was a very, very bad pass. Jesus. Huh, maybe I should just, what am I doing? Maybe I should just ran into halftime with my momentum and everything. I don't know what I'm doing here. Well, it should be, just made a couple mistakes here late in the second quarter. They get ball at half, so, oh my god, he missed it. Oh my, oh, I thought he shanked it. Made a couple mistakes here in late in the second quarter, which hopefully don't come to hurt us. They only got 3 points out of two interceptions, so just gotta fix things on offense, maybe run the ball a little bit more, and we should be fine. All right, we got to send heat. Got to get pressure on this noob quarterback back there. I don't even know who's back there, some pussy. Give me this. Okay, Franklin, come off the edge. Oh no, get off that block. Oh, Demetrius, you got to be kidding me, man. Come on. I don't like this. Why are they just eating me alive right now? Where's Reggie? I want to use him because he's coming down. I'm timing it. I tried timing it. Oh, he did me dirty. That was a good spin. Oh, my God. Oh, you got to be shitting me. Please, Demetrius. Oh, my. I totally missed the tackle, too. Thank God he went out of bounds. Jesus, this is not a good start. Second and goal. Can't go man down here. You go man down in the red zone, it's basically wanting a touchdown. Basically want them to score. Good hit. Oh my God, what a hit, Cyprien. Oh my God, Red, can you take it to the house? Come on, Red. Come on, blocking Demetrius. Yes. Oh my God, Cyprien. Thank you. Thank you for giving me this momentum back. Well, what is it? 3rd and 14? Not liking this. It's looking like they're gonna blitz like crazy, so this is also not good. Keep going, Marquise. What the fuck am I doing? This is what happened last game too. Our defense just kept us in it for us. Oh my God, I'm destroying Blake's future right now. He's had a decent season. That was such a fucked up three interceptions. Beginning of the third quarter and I already have three interceptions. This is terrible. Our defense needs to score for us to put this game away. Two possession lead, our defense really needs to score because I'm probably not going to score. I'm probably just going to keep throwing picks. It's just what I've been doing this past couple of games, just pick central. Oh my God, Cyprien. What would I do without you? I don't even know what the fuck I do without you. They got two caused fumbles, a fumble recovery, and six tackles. What would I do without you? Now I need to stop throwing picks. I need to focus here. All right, 3rd and 8. Who's Justin Blackman's coming across the middle? Might be able to get him if I get time in the pocket. Oh, he's wide open. Come on, Shaden, please. Oh, damn. Once again, Cyprien comes in clutch, but can't do anything on offense. I guess punting is better than an interception. All right, 1st and 10. Oh, they're going. Okay, so they're passing for sure. Where's Red? I'm gonna try to get Red a sack. I don't think. Yeah, we got one sack with Melton. That was towards the beginning of the game. I'm pretty sure. Get off him. Yes, Red. Get him. Hit him. Good hit. Oh my God! Demetrius is taking the house. There's no way he's getting stopped. My defense. If I win this Super Bowl, the Super Bowl MVP, no matter how good someone does an offense, better go to one of my defenders. I don't care who it is. Because so many people have been amazing this whole season. I don't care. It should go to either Melton, Red, Demetrius, or Cyprien. Those players have been so good for me. They've been so good. I don't know who caused that last fumble. Wouldn't be surprised. I don't think it was Cyprien because Cyprien ran side by side with me, but if we win the Super Bowl, it's because of our defense. Offense barely does anything on this team. Defense is just too good. Alright, 2nd and 2. Let's jam them here. We are blitzing on our DBs on the side, so we got to get a little pretty good jam in, hopefully. Oh, play action. Oh, damn, Winston, I was looking for that huge hit. Will they get the playoff? I'm pretty sure they'll get this. This is probably the last play of the quarter. Let's make it a turnover. Has Jabal caused a turnover? Actually, I think he got a safety sometime earlier in the season. I'm not sure, actually. Oh, my God. He did me so dirty. Good Lord. Who was that? Was that Darren McFadden? I don't even know who that was. He destroyed me, though. Damn. I think last two times they were in the red zone, though, Cyprien caused two fumbles, I'm pretty sure. So, I would love if Cyprien could just do another thing here. That would be insane. Oh my God, he gets a sack. Cyprien, oh my God, he's so good. Oh my God, he's so good. So their starting quarterback goes down with an injury, and Derek Carr is the backup. He must have lost his job. I thought he was hurt or something, but he must have lost his job, which I don't know why, because Derek Carr, why would you, I mean, I understand like drafting a quarterback and not starting if you have a good quarterback, but I mean, they don't got that much talent there. And there is Cyprien injuring yet another person and getting another tackle. My God, he's so good. He is so good. I love him. Since they made the playoffs, or since the playoffs started, like you get a bunch of XP towards like for completing goals, and I think I spent like maybe 30 something thousand on Cyprien, so he's almost a 90 overall now. He is just, he's too good now. Third and one, who's in the game? Darren, come on, let's get a good push, defense, or O-line. Why the fuck did I just say defense? I hate when I do that all the time too, it's so annoying. Alright guys, well this is where I threw, I think, two of my three interceptions was third and long. So I've been struggling in third and longs, but I think Wes can get open. Yes, there you go, Blake. Oh my God, Wes, what a move. I had a kid. Alright, well I'm just going to go with the safe screenplay because they're almost always completed, so I can keep the clock running. And might even be able to pick up the first down. I don't know about, I don't think we will unless we get, oh my God, that's some pretty good blocking there, but oh well. Look at all the clock. We took off, what, 7 minutes, 6 minutes? Lining up for a field goal. Josh Scobie's made one today. 2 o'clock didn't activate for some reason, so we're going to have to sit here for a bit. Let's just talk about Blake Bortles. You know, he's been doing pretty good this game. I made it, his interceptions, I think maybe two of them, I think, were my fault. One was overthrown, but it was still a pretty risky throw. It could have been caught by Chaney, though, because he's just a beast. But maybe they did fix the field goal glitch in the update. I'm not sure, but a couple of bad decisions by Blake. And it sucks to make those mistakes. I'll probably have to improve his confidence a little bit after this game. But, hey, at least our defense is getting things done. Alright. Please. Defense. Cyprien. Pick six. Come on. I probably have so much points to spend on Cyprien, though, because of all the stuff he's been doing. And that is just a bad throw. Is that Derek Carr? Is he still in the game? Forgot to check that. Oh, I pressed A 20 times. That's fantastic. And no, he's not in the game. We're going conservative, though. Putting our DNs out here in coverage. Help us out. Fourth and six. Can we get the ball back and end the game? Oh, baby. Boom. Oh, fuck you. God damn it. Come on, defense. I just want to get out of here with a W. We're prolonging our W. We are prolonging our W right now, and I'm not liking it. I think they just ran this play like a couple plays ago. The MJD in motion play that just ran there. Fourth down. Call a timeout. Okay. Well, I got a special play for him. I like to call it the best fourth and when it's fourth and like 3 to 6 range, you know, this is the best play to call. Right here. We go four down linemen, then the cover two at the pink zones. And then you got a user, the guy guarding the middle, because you gotta watch out for these people coming across the middle like that. Oh my God, I'm getting invites from my friends because they know I'm about to be moving on in the playoffs. Let's go. Well, guys, we made it past the wild card with a pretty easy win. It may not look like a pretty easy win because it was 20-6. The Raiders' defense did play pretty well, so that's probably why they got to the playoffs. But our defense played amazing. Blake Bortles, I struggled with him again, mainly on third and long. Just did not do that well in third and long with them. What was his QBR that game? 44.2. Oh, sorry for breathing my mic right there, but 44.2. That is terrible. We don't want that to happen. Ran the ball a lot. Ran the ball, I think, 24 times. So we did all right. I mean, like I said, the Raiders' defense was pretty good. So they kind of did shut me down on the run. But our defense was just amazing. We could easily win the Super Bowl if our defense just keeps on doing what they're doing. And I just get Blake Bortles situated here because if I look at this, hold on a second, 9 solo tackles, 9 total tackles, all his tackles were 1-on-1, 5 tackles for a loss, a sack. By the way, he caused 2 people to get hurt, no interceptions. I think he maybe dropped one. I thought we had his interception. I was gonna freak out because I could have sworn we had no interception, but that's the Raiders. Anyways. And 2 fumble recovers, wherever that is, 2 pass deflections, two forced fumbles. That's what I meant to say. One fumble recovery. And, yeah, so he had an amazing day. He's amazing. I know. And our rookie, look at that. Okay. Mr. Franklin's doing pretty good. Pretty good there, kicking. I think they fixed the kick glitch there. I'm not sure, unless it's just not happening to me. I really hope that update fixed it. 2 for 2 on the day with Josh. Pretty good. Anger, I think, pinned him at the 1 yard line once. Not twice. I don't think it was twice, but Anger had a pretty good day. But like I said, if I just fix what we with Blake Bortles and stop throwing stupid passes and start focusing, you know, make good reads and just throw like just smart passes, we could probably win the Super Bowl, because with our defense, I mean, it is just, God, we just got to get solid production on offense, you know. If we don't win the Super Bowl, though, it's going to be very depressing, because I thought we could do it this year, but I'm most likely going to look for a running back in the draft. I think either draft or free agency. I want a power back, because speed backs, and we had Denard, we had Darren, we have Shaden. They're not really producing that much, but we made it past the playoffs. That is good. That is very good. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, though. If you did, make sure to subscribe, like, and comment, and I will see you in the next one.